I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion. But we can't expect God to do all the work. I have been baptized twice. Once in water, once in flame. I am the right hand of the Lord, and the instrument of his vengeance. Zion may not be lost to us after all.